There's a spy hiding inside your Wi-Fi settings. You didn't install it, but your ISP did. It's called DNS, and it quietly tells companies every site you visit, even when you're in incognito mode. But the good news is that you can stop it in under a minute, so let me show you how. DNS sounds boring, right? Like some tech lingo that only network engineers care about. But the thing is, it's quietly one of the biggest privacy leaks on the internet. A DNS is necessary for browsing the web, but every time you visit a website, it tells your ISP and other companies exactly where you're going, even if the site itself is encrypted. And that's how your data gets profiled, tracked, and sold. So in this video, we're breaking down what DNS actually does, how it gives away more than you think, and how switching to a private DNS can make your connection both faster and safer. Hi, everybody, and welcome back to VPN Mentor, where we cut through the jargon and make online privacy easy to understand. So what exactly is DNS? Well, think of this as the internet's phone book. It turns names like youtube.com into numbers your computer can actually understand. So when you type in a website into your browser, your device doesn't know where that is right away. It sends a request to a DNS server, which looks up the site's IP address and then sends it back so your browser can connect. Pretty simple at first. The problem is that by default, those DNS lookups go through your internet provider. This means they can see every single site you visit, even if the content of the site is encrypted. And that's where the privacy issue starts. It doesn't matter if you're on HTTPS or using incognito mode, your DNS requests still expose the where part of your traffic. Simply put, your ISP knows which websites you visit, but not what you did there. In this sealed envelope, the message is hidden, but the address is printed on the front. And that's all it takes for companies, advertisers, or data brokers to start connecting dots about your online habits. Why DNS matters for privacy. Every time your device makes a DNS request, it's basically announcing, hey, I'm visiting this site right now. And yes, they can log it, analyze it, and even sell that data to advertisers. Also, it's not just your ISP, it's whatever ISP you're using at that time who knows where you're going. Public Wi-Fi networks, school routers, even your office network, they can all see your DNS traffic if it's not encrypted. It's basically like a giant trail of breadcrumbs that anyone running the network can read. Now, here's the good news. You can use secure ones instead. Modern protocols like DNS over HTTPS or DOH and DNS over LTS or DOT wrap those requests in encryption, so even your provider can't tell which websites you are visiting. When you switch to a private DNS server that supports encryption, your internet requests stop being free data for the network operator. But privacy isn't the only reason to care about your DNS. Speed also matters too. Every time you load a website, your device has to look up where that site lives. And if your DNS server is slow, then that lookup becomes a mini delay. And when you're visiting dozens of sites a day, those milliseconds start to pile up. Most ISP DNS servers are fine, but nowadays the biggest delays when visiting websites are DNS requests, not your actual internet speed. So making that part faster could do a lot to improve your experience. Private DNS providers like Cloudflare, Google, and Quad9 run global networks designed to answer those lookups as fast as possible. When we tested Cloudflare's 1.1.1.1, it consistently resolved sites faster than our local ISP DNS, sometimes by 20 or 30 milliseconds. And again, that may not sound like much at first, but with the amount of DNS queries even a light user makes, which could be in the thousands, it can actually save you several minutes per day. And since these services also tend to have higher uptime, you'll also hit fewer random connection drops when a site just won't load. So switching your DNS isn't just a privacy upgrade. It can actually make your internet feel snappier and more reliable. So the question is, which DNS should you actually use? Well, there are a few good options out there, all free and all better than your ISP's default. Let's start with Cloudflare DNS, which is located on these IPs. It's fast, it's private, and it doesn't log your browsing history. They've built their entire brand around transparency, and you can even read their privacy audits online. If you want a one-tap setup, Cloudflare has its own app for Android and iOS that handles everything automatically. Then you have Google DNS, which can be found over here. It's super reliable and globally available, but let's be honest, it's Google. It's fast, yes, but is it private? Well, not as much. If your goal is anonymity, then you might want to skip this one. Next, Quad9 at these IPs, which is great for security-focused users. It blocks malicious domains using threat intelligence feeds, so if you accidentally click a shady link, it'll stop the request before the site even loads. Lastly, there's NextDNS, which is a favorite among privacy nerds. It is a little more involved, but you can customize it. You can block ads, trackers, and even filter adult content at the DNS level. Plus, you can check your own analytics dashboard to see what it's blocking without giving up your privacy. All of these are super easy to set up, faster than your ISP's DNS, and way better for your privacy. For most people, Cloudflare or Cloud9 hit the sweet spot between simplicity, privacy, and speed. All right, now it's time to actually change your DNS. And don't worry, you don't need a tech degree for this one, and it takes less than a minute on most devices. On Windows, go to Settings, Network and Internet, Advanced Network Settings, and select DNS. Choose Manual, then type in your preferred DNS, like 1.1.1.1 for Cloudflare or 9.9.9.9 for Quad9. Hit save and you're done. On Android, go to Network and Internet, Private DNS, and select Private DNS Provider Hostname and type dns.cloudflare.com or dns.nextdns.io. Again, that's it. Every app on your phone will now use this encrypted DNS. On iPhone or iPad, head to Settings, Wi-Fi, tap the I next to your network, configure DNS, and then select Manual. Add the IPs or DNS that you choose, like 1.1.1.1 or 1.0.0.1, and then tap Save. On your router, this one is optional, but it's also quite powerful. Log into your router's admin pane, usually something like 192.168.1.1, and change the DNS under Internet or WAN settings. Do this once, and every device on your network will use the private DNS automatically. That's literally it. No new app, pricing, subscription, or nasty performance hit required. These quick settings tweaks make your browser faster, safer, and harder to track. So that's great, but here's a question we get all the time. If DNS hides your lookups, do you still need a VPN? And the short answer is yes. Changing your DNS protects what websites you're visiting, but not who you are or where you're connecting from. Think of it like this. Private DNS hides your address book, but a VPN hides your entire online identity. Your ISP won't see your DNS lookups anymore, but without a VPN, they can still see your IP address, your general location, and the fact that you're online. The same goes for the websites themselves, who could easily profile you with that information. So when you connect to a good VPN, all of your traffic, including DNS requests, goes through an encrypted tunnel. So no one, not even your ISP, can see what you're doing or where you're doing it from. And if you're using one of the top VPNs that we've tested, like ExpressVPN, they already use their own secure DNS servers by default. So you get full protection without touching a single setting. If you want to see how they actually perform with real-world tests, then we made a full video on the best VPNs for Windows, and honestly, they work great on every other platform too. So whether you're on Android, macOS, or even your router, you'll find something that fits perfectly. Now, if you want to take things a step further, private DNS can do more than just hide your traffic. You can actually use it to control what gets through your network in the first place. Services like NextDNS and Quad9 let you block malicious sites, ads, and trackers right at the DNS level before they ever reach your browser. It's like having a mini content filter that works on every device connected to your network. Parents can use it to block adult content or social media during homework hours. Small businesses use it to block phishing domains and keep employees safe from sketchy links. And for the security crowd, it's great for cutting out entire ad networks or telemetry servers that quietly send data back to apps. And the best part is you don't need any extra software. Just one configuration and your entire network becomes a little smarter and a lot cleaner. So changing your DNS is one of the quickest privacy wins that you can make. It's free, it takes under a minute, and instantly makes your connection faster and harder to track. If you want full protection with encrypted traffic, hidden IP, and coverage across all of your devices, then just pair it with a solid VPN. We've already tested the best ones in our Best VPNs for Windows video, and they work great on every platform. Thanks so much for watching VPN Mentor, where we make online privacy easy to understand and actually useful. Be sure to hit like, subscribe, and check out that VPN video next. And as always, we'll see you in the next video.